Liquid Rhino is going to focus on thinning a broader, flatter nose that's a little more bulbous. So you would think that if you add filler, you would get more round, but we're actually going to create the illusion that it's more aquiline, more thinned, and more refined.
I always get asked if it's possible to change the front profile with Liquid Rhinoplasty. The answer is yes. By precisely placing the filler along the nose bridge, I can make it look thinner and less wide.
The end result, it looks thinner, more aquiline, and refined.
I like it.
I love it. I'm surprised that you can be able to
Yeah. I'm thrilled.